for the gradient, that is gradient is equals to y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. Then now in this case we pick in this case gradient is equals to y2, which is 0 here, 0 minus y1, which is also 0, then divide by x2, which is 3, so in this case divided by 3, minus x1, in this case, which is 2, minus 2. Now 0 minus 0 is 0, so in this case our gradient is going to be 0 minus 0 is 0, divided by 3 minus 2 is 1. Now 0 divided by a number is equals to 0. So in this case, our gradient is going to be 0, and that is the correct answer.